Let's talk about how crypto's top projects have leveled up over the years. First, Bitcoin. Back in the early days, it was a bit like the Wild West. Cheap coins, wild swings, and you could literally mine it on your laptop. Fast forward, and Bitcoin's now digital gold. Not just for tech geeks anymore, huge institutions are on board, but mining it? These days you'll need entire warehouses and some seriously expensive gear. Now, Ethereum. Ethereum set out to flip the script. It wasn't just another coin, it was the backbone for smart contracts, the stuff that makes DeFi and NFTs possible. With Ethereum 2.0, we're talking greener blockchains, faster transactions, but let's be real, those gas fees can still sting. Then comes Solana. Solana showed up and said, "Let's make blockchains super speedy and affordable." It's like Ethereum's turbocharged younger sibling, handling thousands of transactions per second with fees so low you can barely spot them. Sure, it's had a few hiccups, network outages, and growing pains, but it's still a major player pushing blockchain boundaries. So, what does all this mean? Crypto keeps evolving. Bitcoin's become the bedrock, Ethereum's shaping the digital future, and Solana's raising the bar on speed. What's next? Nobody knows for sure, but one thing I do know, it's only getting more exciting from here. Stay sharp, keep learning, and ride the crypto wave with confidence. Join us and reach your next crypto level.